so that we're playing Frog Fractions.
The URL of the year edition.
Yeah.
Because so, not the regular edition. No. We get the extra math problem.
Yeah, Andrew's going to play a learning game.
Ooh.
Oh, God. I'm so bad at fractions, though.
Now, don't you worry. You'll get your time. So, Andrew, play Frog Fractions.
Play Frog Fractions.
Numlocks on.
Play Frog Fractions.
All right, here you go. You got to use your tongue and eat the bugs.
Okay.
Click
Click I've seen this before.
Hold it. There you go. They're getting the apples.
Oh, no.
Gotta eat the bugs.
My apples.
Yeah, see?
I think I've totally seen this before.
Dick wheels?
Well, then you'll be good at it. Good at doing fractions.
I
eat all the bugs. Andrew.
I'm the most fractiony fraction out there.
Go on. There you go. 7/3. 1/2. 5/6.
What the fuck did that guy do?
They ate all your you filled up your indignity bar.
My indignity
see,
bar?
See, up the top, you lost too many apples.
All right, dicks.
Your score is 2,999/100.
God damn it.
Come on, get them, get them.
I got them.
But I remember this from like years ago. I never played it, but like...
Well, you never played the URL edition.
Yeah, you would have played the inferior edition.
Yeah,
this is URL of the year edition.
Oh, the apple's falling.
Yeah, don't worry. It's okay if they fall.
Yeah, we want them in the pond.
Oh.
No.
You just gotta get all the bugs.
I should shoot where he was and not where... Yay!
Choose an upgrade.
Oh.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Everything's too expensive.
Is it?
Okay,
requires warp drive. Cybernetic.
Yeah, cybernetic brain.
Sweet.
What's the top? The auto target, I think. Lock on targeting.
Okay.
Can you get... Oh, you can't get static cling yet. Static cling's amazing. Can't get durians, and you can't get the turtle.
Turtle?
So yeah, go ahead and get the lock on.
Oh, okay. Or top. Brain?
Costs 8 Zork mids. So I don't know, anything regular for any...
You have 11 Zork mids and 3 fruit. So, yeah, get the lock on and... Actually, get them both.
I think you can only get one.
It's 2 fruit and...
But once he buys it, it's...
Oh.
So now you go...
Yep.
So now you got lock on, so it's got to do a little lock on thing.
That's
you go.
Dumb.
No, it's great.
It's pretty tough.
Oh, no, it actually... Yeah.
Oh, it does help.
It helps out quite a bit.
Yeah,
it helps a lot. Yeah, I'm like God mode now.
See, aren't you learning? Aren't you getting smarter? They're eating the apple.
And my apple.
Don't lose your apples, bro.
Your dignity.
Save your apples.
Good. Let's fucking get smart.
You can get the. What's
the next one?
Go to the right there. Oh, you can uninstall the lock on.
Too expensive.
In case you don't want the lock on anymore.
Bullshit. I mean, I'm sure there's a reason.
So you can upgrade your brain. You want you
that's
spend
what
those
I'll
eight
do.
Zork mids. Sweet, you got a cyber brain.
I'm
now.
Like a tin man.
Oh, you get down bucks. Oh, see now we're on percent or decimals.
Yeah,
that cybernetic brain has changed the fractions to decimals.
That's awesome. Yo, man, we are at 8.55 e to the plus one.
Yeah, I can't remember what e. Is he just a random...
E is a set number.
Yeah, I thought it was a thing. I can't remember. It's been too long since
I've
done
that. I
want to
say it's part of logarithm.
Yeah. Oh, you're losing apples. Oh, you got an indignity point.
Oh, no, there we go.
Sweet.
Woo!
Can we get that static cling yet? Get the static cling. That'll save your ass.
Oh, shit.
Watch as you take out bugs crazy now.
Let's do this.
What?
Static cling. Static cling, baby.
What? Am I going to, like... beat this game?
No.
Goodbye.
You have any idea how much math you gotta do to beat this game?
Yeah, we already know about you and math.
But I'm like,
he's learning.
Man,
you get the durian. Upgrade your fruit to durians. They smell awful, so bugs will stay away from longer. What about the turtle? Ooh, you get the turtle.
Get the turtle.
Get the turtle.
What's his name?
Does it say?
No.
Nah, it doesn't say him right now.
What's his name?
He is.
So now
he is Tito the
you
turtle.
You can WASD.
Tito.
And move the turtle around.
Tito.
Yeah. So now when the apples fall, you want to be under them to collect the apple.
Oh.
See,
you guys are co-op playing now. See, Ryan is now learning at the same time.
Oh,
he's
man.
Fractions.
Man, this is tight.
This is, yeah.
I'm killing it.
Oh, here we go. Got some apples.
Oh, we're getting so many apples.
Dragon.
Oh, you can't get the dragon yet.
What?
Upgrade your turtle to a dragon.
What? Ryan, you can be a dragon.
I love this new dragon
I want to be Daryl the dragon. No.
Maybe I should
Danny
get this.
No.
It'll keep the bugs off longer.
It will.
Or you could uninstall your lock on.
No. Never.
Why would you do that?
Because maybe you don't like go to uninstall Wacom real quick. Just read the description. Hey, chicks don't dig on cyborgs, and it makes looking bugs less fun anyway. Get the surgeon to uninstall it. That's why you might want to get rid of it.
No, get the durian.
Get the durian.
Okay.
So I'll keep bugs off longer.
Yeah, right?
Oh, time to teach typing.
What?
This is all Ryan. You don't do anything.
Yeah, I sit here and sip on my sipping.
Two.
Yeah. Sip on my what sipping.
Is it? Noon. You gotta type noon. Good job. Hot.
Sweet.
Come on, you loser.
No, it'll automatically do it if you get it
okay.
right. Okay. Tone. Nice.
This is so good.
Makes little fart noises.
I'm not doing anything. Maybe I should eat some cookies. Yep.
Good job. Eat in the middle of an episode. Tenet. Ooh,
yeah.
Nut.
Oh, nut in the mouth.
Nut on it. Neon nuts.
I'm right now with these cookies.
Oh, time to play again.
Okay, now it's your turn.
Oh, I can do it.
There you go.
Check it out. Boom. All
right, so yeah, be under the ripe fruit.
Ooh.
Oh, that one's going to fall. Middle. Then go left. Oh, you're not going to make it.
Don't worry about anything. I got this.
Woo! So, are you feeling smarter, Andrew?
I'm feeling powerful.
That's good.
Not smart, necessarily. But literally powerful.
Well, I think you need to spend more time learning fractions, then.
Yeah, clearly.
Yeah, so let's see. What else can we get now?
Don't even get the dragon.
We can get the dragon.
Oh, we can.
Are you ready to be
just
the dragon,
enough.
Ryan?
I want to be the dragon. I'm the dragon.
I'm the dragon.
I am a beautiful, beautiful dragon.
Yay! Oh, God, they're shooting now.
Oh, God, it's bullet hell now.
Yep. Yeah, don't.
Oh, fuck that. I hate bullet hells. I'm so bad at bullet
keep
hells.
Keep collecting fruit. Keep shooting.
I'm the greatest. I'm the greatest ever.
Oh, you missed that one. Oh, there we go.
I did it.
We got our end fruits.
I did it.
Oh, next wave.
Oh, man, it looks so creepy.
The dragon?
Yeah, the dragon's just creepy. Freaking me out right now. Oh, I need to pay attention to those fruit.
Yeah, it could be
the
fruit.
And watch the bullets.
I got this. I got this. What am I, John?
Gay.
The greediest. The greediest.
The greediest.
I'm referencing.
Because it's bullet hell.
Yeah, but that's not really a bullet hell.
Yeah, it really isn't.
But you get the reference.
It's a shmup.
Oh, it is a
shmup.
Wrong.
Woo!
Well, if I had a dinner for me, it'd be a dinner for shmups.
God, stop, please.
Oh, I'm so good.
Pay you.
Oh, my bullet hell skills are actually decent. Surprisingly enough.
Oh, what is that?
Warp drive. 25,000 fruits.
What the fuck?
That's going to be hard to get, but we can get that uninstall lock on.
We can. For 10? That's bullshit.
Maybe. Just try it out. Try it without lock on.
I don't want to try it out.
I think you should.
No, because I experienced it.
Try it without lock on.
No, we need it without lock on.
The static cling is the whole thing that gives you all the kills.
Yeah. Okay, let me try it. No. Try it. No, thanks, John. No, thanks.
I'll teach you typing.
Oh, shit.
Oh, we're going to have a cookie. John, you going to have a drink?
I'm going to have a cookie.
Oh, you have a cookie? All right, here you go, buddy.
Fuck you guys. I don't like typing. It's not like it's part of my job.
Oh yeah.
You know what?
Yeah, it is a good cold.
These are nice.
Yeah.
I think Ryan needs a cookie.
No!
There we go.
Oh, my mouth.
Acetate. Aesthetic.
That word.
Aesthetic, come on.
Hosties.
Yes, hosties.
Hosties.
Maybe another cookie will make you type faster.
Sunset.
Do you want another cookie?
No!
I'm going to go.
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure, Susanna?
You want to go to the cookie stash?
Yeah? There you go. Good job, right?
No new upgrades.
Where was that?
Hit the one.
You can upgrade the lock-on.
Unlock the lock-on.
Install the lock-on. Do it. Just do it, you fucking clod. Cool. Sweet. Now you don't have lock. Oh, you clicked. Yeah, you gotta keep it on screen.
I can't.
Yeah, you can.
The game's hard.
Oh, it's easy. Okay, maybe you do need the lock on. Yeah, it's too bad you got rid of it.
Yeah.
He's really bad at this.
Yeah, wow, you really need that lock on.
Yeah.
This is pathetic.
Woo!
Yeah, it's pretty bad. When you have such an easy time with the static cling.
Yeah.
Come on, Andrew.
What? Yeah. I did it. I'm amazed I did it.
I play a lot of League of Legends.
Hey, look, what? There's a thing over there on the right.
Why is it?
Log-on targeting. I shouldn't miss having log-on targeting. It was pretty sweet. Do you want to take log-on targeting again, Andrew?
Yeah, I kind of do.
Alright, cool.
Oh, please tell me that there's another uninstall.
Well, maybe.
The game just keeps going back and forth.
Sweet!
Yeah, log-on's sweet, dude. Check it out. I'm so good. And I'm not panicking like I just was. Mm-hmm.
And you're learning more fractions.
That too.
You're learning quite a bit, aren't you?
I won't say I'm not.
Hey, what's that? It's all lock-on targeting. So sick of lock-on targeting. It just doesn't have the friction of going all au naturel.
You got to keep going. You got to keep going.
All right, it's uninstalled lock-on. Lock-on.
Fucking damn it.
So keep going. You know, there's so much to learn in this world.
Oh man, I'm not paying attention to the colors at all anymore.
You gotta learn some maths.
Oh, you math know? Is too hard.
You know, if Bill Matheson has taught me anything...
Stop it, Ryan.
...is that math is my son.
Oh, bam. I get it.
Bam. Bam.
Fractions.
Bam.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, that was a game, like not me.
Ooh!
Nice combo!
Combo breaker! That's my name.
What fraction of a combo was that, Andrew? Hey, what's that upgrade? Log-on targeting! Automation is what separates us from the apes, if you think about it.
That's a good point.
Yeah!
That's a very good point.
This game is so great.
Yeah, it's so great to learn math this way.
I'm learning all of the maths.
Exactly. I think this is a great learning aid for people like Andrew.
I've learned yourself.
You know, maybe get a little rusty in the old age of learning math. And this lets you have a nice fun math time.
That's true.
You get like, this jolly song, fun tiki head in the background. It's like, hey, what's that upgrade? Oh, I saw lock-on targeting. Manual targeting is more fuel efficient and faster.
I feel like I have Alzheimer's.
Alzheimer's?
Yeah, all-time high right there.
All-time high, baby.
Yep.
Yeah, you gotta take that.
I think we need it.
Yeah, because it brings... I mean, it's true.
Mm-hmm. Oh, time to team titan.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Distend. Much like Uranus.
Cookie time!
There you go. Depths.
Ooh.
Depths. The depths of Uranus.
Yes.
Oh, man.
The annotation.
Of Uranus.
Of Uranus. Oh, dissident. I know Uranus is a very prominent dissident in political matters, but it is satiated once it has had plenty inside.
You're not wrong, John.
Yep. Oh, but then it goes back to dissent.
Yeah, it does.
And then whatever night is...
Wait, you can't read?
I have no idea what that was.
But your anus does its own stunts.
It does do its
own stunts. Yeah,
it does. Ryan's anus is...
But at the end of the day, it has to be euthanasia.
You should really check out those movies of Ryan's anus.
But we dissuaded the euthanasia. Your ass will go on.
Why are you making
me try? And we will hoist it up.
Ryan's anus is like John Wick.
And it will be astonishing. Hey, what's that upgrade?
We don't have enough.
Lock-on targeting frees up my focus for attention to things that actually matter, like my kids and deciding which bugs need to die first.
Yeah.
I'm back.
Yep. Now back to woo.
Yeah.
Back to shmup.
So yeah, other than the lock-on, all we can get is the warp drive. Oop! Oh, you missed the treasure. Ooh, he got hit by the bullets.
Damn it, Ryan.
The bullet.
What bullet?
Oh, I got hit again.
What bullet?
So, yeah.
Damn it, Ryan.
Fuck a dick.
I mean, all these, that's what.
You keep missing all these fruit, and we need a whole lot of them if we're ever going to get that warp drive.
Ryan. My dick doesn't do its own stunts. Hey, what's that upgrade?
Uninstall lock-on targeting. Studies show that manual targeters live longer and happier lives. That sounds kind of important to you, Andrew. And you're not getting that warp drive because it's 25,000. Where are we going to find 25,000 fruit?
Do I have to, presents? When do these unlock?
Maybe. But all the presents...
I want this.
Requires warp drive.
Oh.
We need warp drive. And then we need to start getting Zorkmans.
Oh.
Yeah. It requires the PR department for dance shoes.
Oh.
Wait, what?
And voice modulator requires the PR department as well. Bug Drugs requires voice modulator.
That's a lot.
Holy, that's 2 million Zorkmans.
I know.
You want to know why I know that?
Meteorology studies.
Because fractions.
Oh.
That requires voice modulator. Oh, padlocks. Voice modulator.
Oh, man.
And that presidential swimming pool requires padlocks, bug drugs, and meteorology satellites.
Like, but the lock-on is only 10.
So okay. It's quite affordable.
That's true.
And you'll live affordable. A longer, happier life.
And I like being happy.
Yeah, see? Now, all we need now is the warp drive. But, see, and you're only getting one fruit at a time, Ryan. You gotta be a little more efficient.
Bam.
And there's only so many fruits here.
So many.
Like, if there was only a place where there was, like, dozens and millions of fruit.
Sweet baby Jesus, I fucking hate these games.
Where would all those fruit be, Ryan?
In presents.
Hey. Oh, possibly. Hey, what's that upgrade? Lock on targeting. You know what's awesome? Waffles. I stayed in a hotel with a waffle maker in the lobby once, and it was amazing. Two fruit for lock.
That's all the convincing I need.
Oh, yeah, waffles.
You can con me into anything with a good story.
Mm-hmm.
I'm still waiting for a presents drop. I don't see any presents drop.
Well, we saw presents drop, but they fell to the bottom of the lake.
They did.
Oh,
what?
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Look at all of these fruit. All the fruit you never cut.
No.
Like a billion. Yay. You now have like a billion fruit.
I'm
a luck dragon.
We're rich.
I'm a luck dragon.
Oh, Ryan, I never loved you so much.
Oh, Ryan,
thank you.
So lucky, luck dragon.
Like a billion.
Luck dragon. Now let's go get an upgrade. And now we can afford that warp drive.
Let's go fuck some shit.
Oh, shit.
It's cool.
Oh, shit.
It's cool.
Hell yeah.
Let's get another fruit. Hold on.
So now we're, there we go. Now we have a billion and one.
Get that one more.
Oh, all right, sweet. Hey, what's that upgrade?
Oh, we get the warp.
Wait, what's that upgrade at the bottom right?
Huh?
Uninstall lock. Oh. Oh, man, I could go for some waffles, too. Is IHOP still open this time of night?
No, but...
Or do you want the warp drive?
Warp drive.
I love IHOP.
It's gonna need lock on for us to survive, though.
No, it's good, dude. We have like a billion.
Yeah,
like,
we have
things.
So many fruit.
It's so cool. Like, they can take as much as they want.
And you know what? A billion
is
a number, and that's kind of like a fraction.
Oh!
So we are learning more.
It is a portion of a number, which
is a fraction. Hey, my lock on's gone. Why is my lock on gone?
Because I'm a dragon.
Yeah, duh.
This concerns me. I don't like these changes. Oh wait, we got it off. What am I talking about?
Hey, what's
about?
That upgrade? Lock on tardy.
Yeah, man,
I think so. Anyway, worst case, we get some frozen waffles at Max's. It's open 24 hours.
Oh, I've never been to Max's.
Mm.
Yeah.
But I am a dragon.
Yeah, you are a dragon.
I am Falcor the Luck Dragon.
Well, so?
It's a useful... Yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
you get lock on?
Yeah, we can
oh, no, shit.
Perihelion.
What?
Perihelion.
I don't know what that stuff is.
I have no idea. Philodendron. Philodendron.
Dendron.
Dendron, yeah.
That's what I named my cat.
There you go. Futility. That's what I named my dick.
Futility.
Yeah, futility. Ladyship.
That's my dick.
Scuba.
That's my dick.
Because it goes deep.
Ladyship. Hey! Oh no, mine's a necropolis.
Necropolis.
Ladyship would be a pretty badass dick name.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, that's the destination.
It sails the lady seas. Ellipticity.
That's very true.
Porcupine.
Porcupine.
There's a good name for a dick.
Or for vagina. Mm.
Flapdoodle. There's a dick's name.
No, vagina.
That's my grandpa's last name.
Your analysis.
Come on, do it.
Fuck you.
Come on.
Ear flap. So this is why I gave you the keyboard, not Andrew. Mm. Yeah.
Oh, we'd be shitting bricks right now.
We would be dead.
We'd be slurry.
Hey, what's that upgrade?
No!
What is it?
Uninstall lock on target. Awesome. Let's get out of here.
Don't do it.
Or do you want the warp drive?
Please, for the love of God. I can't type this much.
Oh, but I think
it's
you
not
can.
Like I'm a programmer.
I think it's time. I think it's time.
You sure did?
Pretty sure.
I can disable the unlock.
I think the screen can get full.
You like the unlock.
But I think I'm pretty good to where I don't need it.
You're gonna die. I will kill us if you do this.
Just Think about it, though.
Just get the warp drive, you dumb...
Okay.
Oh, you...
All right.
Oh.
Wait, man. That wasn't the warp drive?
No.
Oh.
That was...
God, I swear this is How to Fall all over again, Oh, wait, I wasn't supposed to... I thought that was a joke that we were doing. No, we don't want to do this again, Andrew.
You guys should learn to communicate.
Well, you know, we're still learning some more fractions, so there is a benefit to this.
Yeah, you guys are smarting me up.
Brr,
yeah.
Brr.
So that way I can look good. Whoa!
He's a dragon. He can do what he wants.
Oh, you missed the package.
I am a package.
Hey, what's that upgrade?
Complete package.
I'm still right about lock-on targeting, though.
This game's a dick. You didn't have to say that. Get the warp drive.
Warp drive. Time to go into space!
Yeah!
Glad you could finally make it, Lieutenant Hop.
Yes!
We're dealing with serious infestation here.
Yes! This is what I always wanted.
Oh, those
be careful around
down.
Those asteroids. Don't let them push you around.
How did this person capture my dreams?
You're just learning. Now, I've never seen those bugs shoot at anyone but you. I think they might be racist. This is just a learning experience, Andrew.
Oh, I don't
have
the lock on.
No, because you didn't take it. Don't forget to avoid bullets, Lieutenant Hoff.
Damn it.
Hey, that was your fault.
Yeah, this is hard.
This is hard.
Is it?
Yeah. Going into space, learning fractions. This is great. There's a bug Mars now. Their home planet. They're going to regret messing with us.
Yeah, they are.
Gotta go to Bug Mars.
Bug Mars.
Yeah. Shoot a barrel roll.
God damn it.
Of course.
Motherfuckers.
Hey.
Hey, Einstein did it.
You know what barrel roll is? Barrel roll is a path of movement. You can measure that in fractions.
Oh!
Okay? It's all about learning. Learning them fractions.
Thank you, John.
You let an asteroid push you around. We said not to do that. Oh, you missed a package.
Oh, I tried.
Is he supposed to eat the packages?
I have no idea.
Oh.
I'm glad that was the answer.
Yeah.
Still have like a billion.
Oh, good flying with you, Lieutenant Hop. See you on the other side.
Oh, it ended.
Yeah.
Okay.
We're flying. Like, to, we're going to Bug Mars.
Like, yeah, Bug Mars.
Warning. No refuge. Be attitude for gains. Oh, hello. I wonder if that big guy over there has any tips about dealing with fractions. All right, Andrew, time to learn more about fractions.
All right, let's do this.
You want to fire at him?
When he opens up his eye. Why don't you focus on just flying, you goddamn dragon?
I'm trying, Peter.
Come on. Got this.
Come on. Look at all this fractions we're learning.
I got this.
Come on.
I got this.
You can't let Bug Mars stop you from learning math. This is important. Take out the tentacles.
I am. I have been.
Okay. I wasn't paying too much attention.
No.
I was distracted by the fractions.
Maybe if I stop.
Only a fraction of the time.
Yeah.
Here we go. Up.
Let's do it,
You are under arrest. Thank you for your cooperation. Oh, you're in bug jail.
Mr.
Hop, the charges against you are severe. You're accused of breaking and entering a native habitat Bug Mars with intent to purloin our delicious space fruit. How do you plead? You're not really dressed for court. I'll be waiting for you with something.
Amphibious, Your Honor.
Guilty?
Not guilty. Amphibious? You got the wrong. My name is Mr. Leap. Has anyone told you that you look delicious? Oh god, I'm surrounded by bugs.
What would Andrew say in this type of situation?
Well, you're not Andrew.
Mr. Leap!
You're Mr. Hop. Oh. That'd be lying to be Mr. Leap.
Oh.
You're trying to avoid charges by saying you're...
I would go amphibious.
Amphibious? Done.
Yeah.
I'm amphibious. Huh, are you sure you don't want a lawyer? These charges carry a minimum sentence of 20 years hard labor, but there's a special offer this week. How'd you like to become a naturalized citizen of Bug Mars?
Oh.
Would you like to be a citizen of Bug Mars?
It did look nice. It looked like Nevada.
It did look a bit like Nevada. Well, more like Arizona,
I'd say.
Both those places are shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you're shit.
I am the shit.
My dick does its own stunts.
My ass does all... My
yeah, and
stuff.
I can't wait for that buddy cop movie.
Yeah, it's time for the ultimate action movie.
Yeah,
wait,
man.
Wait, what is it called? Is it a... What is your favorite show?
My favorite show? Damn it, I'm not getting
the Dick Dick Butt Show!
It is the Dick Dick Butt Show! Welcome back!
God damn it.
We're learning fractures today! Yeah.
So what do you take?
You're welcome, John.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you for making me dig that one up.
Yeah.
What are you going to say? Would you like to become a citizen of Bugmars?
Yes, absolutely. I love it here.
All right, cool. Excellent. All you need to do is pass a test on the history and culture of this fine planet. Shall we begin? Our bug flag has four bug stripes. What do they represent?
Oh, wait.
Persitalis, Cynodoshi, bugs, crushing our enemies under powerful mandibles, protecting my precious space fruit from your goddamn commie space bugs, Your Honor. Yeah, hate bugs, hate bugs.
Anytime you can call someone a commie, you do it.
Okay, so we're calling this guy a commie.
Alright. Go ahead, Mr. Hop or Leap, whatever. That's actually correct. Next question on the series, Bug Jersey Shore. What is Bug Snooki's favorite flavor of ice cream?
Bug Snooki's favorite ice cream
vanilla,
is...
vanilla, cookie dough, bug. Trick question. Ice cream is unheard of on Bug Mars because of the climate. I don't really watch TV, Your Honor. I think they're in my hair. I can feel them crawling around.
Oh, Ryan?
The bugs are all around us. They're in my hair. I can feel them crawling around. All
right.
It's Jersey Shore's. They're all infected.
420 bugs ago, Bug and Chief Bug Thomas Jefferson wrote in the Declaration of Bugs that we are blessed with which intolerable right? The right to bugs, the right to own scientists' space fruit, or sentient space fruit as slaves, the right to refuse to testify against your hive-minded court, the right to parade around in the courtroom in only your knickers. How the hell am I supposed to know? I'm a frog. Oh god, bugs everywhere!
Does it matter?
No! Of course it matters! You're learning fractions!
Oh, that's right.
The right to own sentient space fruit
I
as
remember
slaves.
Now, because we're on the Dick Dick Butt Show!
I'm not doing it again. You get one. You everyone gets one.
No.
Tell him, Spider-Man.
Everybody gets one. Tell him, Peter.
Apparently everybody gets one.
No. Which one are we doing?
Fucking, it's your
the
one
right
playing.
To own sentient space fruit as
option.
Slaves.
Just, come on. What are you going to be?
Alright,
what slaves. Was Bug Thomas Jefferson's declaration?
Slaves, dude. He was all about slaves.
Okay.
All about that slave
poop. Unsettling, isn't it? You'd never guess just by looking at them that they're watching and judging our every move.
I learned a fraction.
During the War of Bug 1812, General Stonewall Bug Jackson held off the nefarious frog armada single-handedly. How many mecha frogs did he crush under the wheels of his Mercedes bugs? Enough to reach the ground. We don't know. They hadn't invented counting back then. 420, I swear. They counted them twice. That's not just a pot joke. None. I didn't learn to drive stick until after his divorce. They bite. Oh, they bite. Oh, they bite. Bite, bite, bite.
What do you think, Ryan?
They didn't know how to count back then.
I kind of want to go with
420.
Not learning how to drive stick.
Until after his divorce. That's actually a really good, midlife crisis joke.
Yeah.
So, this one.
Sure.
Bam.
Do you know what percentage of students didn't graduate Bug High School in these days? Neither does anyone else. Last question, Mr. Hop. How do you feel about fractions?
I love them!
I was told that there's no math on this exam. Oh man, I love them. They're an intuitive way to represent non-integer values. I'm actually leaning slightly towards scientific notation these days. I don't know. I've never really dealt with them. I think my chair is made of bugs. Am I made of bugs?
Scientific notation. Because we got the brain.
All right. Scientific notation.
Okay. I think you're a huge Philistine and hope you die, but this is correct. I'm impressed, Mr. Hop. Yours is the first perfect score in our fake naturalization program has ever seen. We are going to fire you into the sun. We were going to fire you into the sun, but instead we decided to issue a work visa. If you'll just sign here. Yeah, F yeah, fist pump, YOLO, bugs, 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 bugs.
I'm going with F yeah or YOLO.
F yeah, then.
Take one.
F yeah.
Whichever one you feel good. You took YOLO, I was going to call you a gay
lord. Oh, look at our IDs!
Oh, there's our,
They captured everyone our loves colors.
A Bartholomew, you
just ask
Salience.
Bug John X.
Salience?
Bartholomew.
Where?
Bartholomew.
Oh, Salience. Yeah, that's our full name. All right, sign it.
Oh, look at that.
Put your signature in.
Okay, let's,
God damn it.
Come on.
B... A R T H L M, and then you go cha cha.
Nice.
Yeah, that's every signature, right. Yeah.
Cool.
Usually you would draw a
dot. And a dot. Nice.
You gotta dot it all around. And then maybe, like, there's like, a fly.
There are bugs everywhere.
Thing.
Uh-huh.
Cause ooh, it's a nice. Fly.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. And then, like, you color it in.
Mm-hmm.
Like that.
Great.
Because it's a fly.
Yeah.
And they're black.
Yes.
Whoa. Hey. Whoa. Whoa, we're on Bug Mars.
Yeah, that is a little bug racist.
Yeah.
You know.
Thomas Bug Jefferson.
Yeah.
Spoke out against that.
Oh, he's flying. That's his fly
trail. Yeah, it's nice. His fly shadow.
Okay.
That's exactly what's happening. But you see, he goes everywhere.
He came from that side?
Yeah.
It's like, it's a Pac-Man level. He came from the other side?
Yeah. That's exactly what happened.
Can we enter to be done?
I don't know. Can you?
Nope.
But see, they didn't capture my mustache.
Oh, you're right. They missed that. The mustache that covers your eye.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a big
and mustache. It comes off at that side as well.
Yeah.
The mustache you wear on the side.
I need to redraw your eye.
I need the top hat. Because that works.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I mean, but it's yep. See-through.
You want to look
it's
your
a
best.
See-through
you want to look
hat.
Your best on your ID.
Oh, yeah. That's why we need a tie.
No. You need to look jacked.
Oh, yeah, you should put some muscles.
Oh, I could do muscles.
I mean, everyone Photoshops their ID a little bit.
Yeah,
days,
a little
so, like,
bit.
Yeah.
Like
I mean,
right
he's
there.
Clearly yeah. Doing the bam. Ass pose, too. So, like, put in some cheeks.
Bam, you know. Some
nice
cheeks.
Yeah. Like, he works those glutes.
Yeah.
Oh, they are the Maximus.
Yeah. Yeah, just because the fucking photographer didn't capture that essence.
Dope.
You need to show it off.
Fucking dope.
Cool.
I didn't paint my nails.
Oh, okay.
Don't forget that.
Uh-huh.
If only you could change colors.
Right there.
I think we just have way too much fun with that.
They forgot.
Like 2 hours later, he'd still be doing this.
Dots. Oh, they forgot some the umlauts in your name.
No, the dots.
The umlauts. That's why they're right here.
Uh-huh.
You know? So, it's right there.
Oh, you're a chitin donor also.
Also checking some whatever.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Your date of birth was a...
Date of birth was wrong.
It was in Bug 2012.
You're a chitin donor?
Yeah.
No, that is... Yeah, that is accurate.
Yes.
Okay.
All right,
cool.
Everything checks out?
Everything checks out.
Sweet. Let's
Bam.
Move on. Fractions. Mars fractions are the best fractions.
All right.
We're back to learning more fractions.
Hey, back to business.
Uh-oh. Ryan
what?
Already experimented.
I did. I don't know where
Ryan
I'm going.
Went underwater.
Oh, what's happening?
I don't know.
We're exploring the mystical depths.
As conceived in 1632,
and now we're getting a documentary.
Portuguese printing press operator Andre
Felipe. Oh, Argo Felipe.
I got my cookies.
It's a guy narrating about boxing.
Stories
were not lost for days
and men. Want
a
cookie?
Yeah.
Oh, man. My dick is going so far down this asshole. Curving every which way.
It's not
shit's
your dick.
In the way.
It's your ladyship.
No, that was your dick's name. Mine was the necropolis. Because it dies in your ass. My dick died the other day. Can I bury it in your ass? Come on. Come on.
Come on. Whoa.
Oh.
Just a fishy.
Oh.
Fish aren't fractions.
Oh, that's true.
Fish are
fractions.
Wait.
You would have learned this by now.
There's two ways.
Well, he's in pilot seat right now.
That's true. Whatever.
Whatever happens, happens, baby.
Felipe, who developed what he called the punching strategy in 1636.
Uh-huh. The punching
strategy. Yeah.
Okay, so I assume that the other way, like, just came down this way. We're not going to go back that way.
I think we're good.
No, we're going to Dark Shadows.
Ah, keep going.
We are within the shadow of the Colossus.
You can imagine his surprise when... While he was describing what he had had for breakfast
there you go, because I won't make a left. Right.
See?
Evo's a good game. Evo's a real good game.
Evo didn't have fractions.
No.
Evo did not have fractions.
So,
nope.
Yeah, all of its numbers were solid. There were no integers.
That's true.
Oh. We've hit rock bottom.
Yeah, don't.
Keep going. Go.
Let's go.
Many outsiders
to come see what all that way. Was about.
That way?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
okay, frog friend.
Yep.
See, this friend, is a, friend, this friend is a frog. Co-op game. This is real co-op.
Oh.
This is a co-op that you guys just...
No,
you guys couldn't do this game without each other.
You suck.
See, this is the way co-op's meant to be played.
We're going deep.
That's real
how
deep.
I do things.
Real
yeah,
deep.
We're going deep.
Deep,
I'm deep.
Hey, Megatron, I'm going deep.
Oh.
This is slightly more structured.
Can we do this? Can he do this?
Classification of the modern world set has essentially...
Actually, I just need to make sure that you're getting it.
This is turning into Zelda. Breath of the Wild.
Got submarines in the background now.
Oh, wait. What? How? What?
Usually
is there submarine? We're exploring Bug Mars.
We are, actually. The gimmicks have been
robust enough to... Nope, can't go there.
You should go there.
There's nothing there. Nah.
Not a secret passage.
Nah, it's pretty straightforward.
Can I go down?
Like that?
Oh, dead end.
He said straightforward.
I know he did. That's why I didn't.
He said it's pretty straightforward.
It is pretty. Look at that background.
It is a nice background.
Yeah, a nice background.
For being a Flash game, yeah. What's next?
So, did the regular edition not have this?
I don't know. More documentary about boxing. Boxing is still around. Gentlemen's boxing clubs can be found in cities. Here we go. Oh, we're back out in the normal area. You can visit one most any day of the week and see two erudite gentlemen. Oh, no scroll. No scrolling. Most people only come to watch a few hours. That's going to be a problem for me. During the editing.
Should I go back up?
Sure.
A
die-hard fan. Oh, no, that's worse. Yeah, keep it down.
There you go, keep it here.
Yeah.
There you go.
You're throwing me off.
You're throwing you off.
Oh, what's that?
We found a spa ship.
Oh,
we're getting out of this bitch.
Oh, shit.
I never liked Mars.
Fuck you. We're citizens.
Sweet. Now we got a spaceship. Open to text adventure now.
Oh, God.
Oh, yes.
We're learning about fractions.
Yeah, dude. Don't...
Command module. Yeah. Is that it? The rumbling seemed to have stopped, and you feel the intense downward pressure let up. After a moment, you calm down enough to start, you know.
Oh, he lost your energy.
Yeah, he did.
Oh, God. Oh, it's going blurry. Syndrome of vessel sprained.
Do you need someone else?
Command module of the walls of the circular room curved and meeting the point of the corresponding curved nose and line into the wall. Do you see the porthole that goes displayed?
Talk louder.
If you don't know how to get started, type help and press enter.
Do you know
what's
how to get
next?
Started? N?
Giddy out.
Yeah, Giddy Lee out of here.
Giddy out. I don't understand why you want it.
This is old school.
Come on, Ryan.
Like, look room.
Yeah.
Try look. There we go.
Oh.
The walls of a circular room curve. Blah, blah. Light walls see a porthole glowing display and a control deck. The ladder leads aft. Climb ladder. There we go. Captain's quarters. This looks like an all-purpose living area. A sleeping pod sits next to the nightstand. A ladder leads to the floor. An oriental rug lies at the center of the aft wall.
Let's go lay on the oriental rug.
Take rug. What next? Moving the rug, you discover a recessed hatch below it. Your score has gone up by 2/5 of a point.
Yeah,
you got a fraction.
We learned fractions.
You open the hatch. You have to work a bit, but after it gives, you give the wheel a few spins and the hatch opens.
Yes.
Look, ladder 4. Yeah, you have to specify.
Go hatch.
Nearly every surface of the room is covered with a sticky pink goop, which seems to be thicker near a gray machine sitting in the corner. A hole in the wall exposes a nest of wires. There is a hatch leading back to the captain's quarters to the floor. What do you do?
Take
goop. The goop is stuck to the surfaces.
Ooh, good try. You got this, buddy.
Attach wires.
Attack darkness.
Wires.
I don't understand that verb.
Yeah, dude, detect darkness.
Yeah, cast magic missile.
Yeah, don't be a bitch.
Cast magic missile.
I didn't try this. Oh, nope, you can't fit it all. Just try cast magic missile.
Darkness.
Nope, cast magic
stupid
missile.
Stupid game.
Cast. Nope. Okay. What am I doing?
Examine the wires.
Look wires, then?
I guess. Peering into the exposed machinery, you see what looks like an empty coffee can. Can that you're guessing doesn't belong there. Ooh.
Take. Can.
You twist the can, and it eventually comes loose. But you've ripped the insulation off the adjacent wire, and it comes in contact with the adjacent strut. That's not what you've taken, huh? It really is a coffee can.
Huh. Weird.
Touch wire.
You try to pull the wire away from the nearby components, but it returns to its natural position, touching the strut.
Huh.
Hmm.
Use jinkies. Can on goop.
It doesn't go there. Maybe the machine. That's remember, smooth. There's a machine in the corner.
My smoothie's almost done.
Use...
You're almost done.
Use...
Learning fractions!
Yo, are we?
Machine. Almost.
You place the can below the spigot.
Spigots.
Turn on machine.
What's next? This is space. Machines aren't on or off. Machines just are.
God damn it.
That's kind of point.
Start machine. Did you do examine machine? Or look machine?
Look machine.
Machine.
The machine consists of a spigot aimed at a flat platform. There's an empty coffee can sitting under the spigot. A handwritten sheet of paper has been placed over the base of the platform.
Oh, shit. Ooh. Who can write?
Read.
We paper. Can't write. We're only a frog.
This is out of order note. This is the out of order note included in your game package.
What? Remove note.
You rip the note off, leaving a fluttering piece of electrical tape behind and revealing a control panel.
Look.
Ooh.
Panel.
Most of the control panel is rendered unusable by the sticky pink goop. You see a row of what looks like radio preset buttons, all but two of which are stuck. There's also a big red lever. None of these are legibly labeled.
Pull the lever! Let's blow this pop stand.
Okay, we'll pull... Lever.
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 Level.
That is what I wrote. I don't understand.
You did say pull level, which you can't do. You can gain levels.
Yeah, but you can't pull.
You can't pull level. Oh, no, mouse.
Oh. Dispensing mom's specialty, ooh. The machine says. A thick stream of pink goop streams out.
Ew.
It mostly gets everywhere, but your coffee can does end up filled. You grab the can.
Cool.
A few drops land in your mouth, and you recognize the flavor. Bacon milkshake. Atmospheric anomaly detected, a different voice says. A whirring sound ensues, and the bulk of the goop is sucked into invisible vents, leaving just enough goop floating around to be gross and annoying. Atmosphere purified, the voice says triumphantly. Sweet.
Cool.
Take can.
You already have it.
Oh, cool. That was very efficient.
Yeah.
Use can on wires.
That doesn't go there. There is something that goes there in this room.
Take paper?
You already have that. There's something else you don't have.
Look.
Nearly every surface is covered in pink goop. There's a hole in the wall because there's a nest of wires. Love sticky goop dripped around the room. Yeah, I think you skimmed over it earlier. When you took the paper, there was something left behind.
Was there?
Yes.
I don't remember that.
It said something was left behind.
God,
you remember what it was?
The game
said was it?
You and your fractions.
No, like when we read the paper, it said.
It said this is your out of order paper, but when you ripped it off, it left behind something.
Oh, there's two buttons.
No.
No?
There are two buttons.
There are two buttons, but that's not what it left behind.
And the lever.
When he took the paper. What was holding the
electrical
paper?
Tape.
Yeah!
Tape.
What? Taken. What's next? And it's electrical tape, and there's a wire.
Tape. And you put the wire around the electrical tape.
God. Wire.
And then you learn the
you
fraction.
You wrap the tape around the bare wire, insulating it. Your score's gone up by 1 2/3.
Yeah, fraction.
Got fraction.
Can on
we're fractionating.
Worse.
Worse. Use can on wire.
Spurtly. That doesn't go
there. Leave.
Yeah. You gotta climb hatch or whatever.
Spurtly.
Go hatch.
Turn that phone off.
You turn that phone off.
Okay. Captain's quarters. It looks like an all-purpose living in the ladder leading to the floor.
Maybe examine the pod, the sleeping pod.
Let's look
at that.
Pod.
Sleeping pod looks like a bed with a lid, but you have to assume it's got some sort of suspended animation function. I mean, right? There's a hole on top next to the gauge reading empty.
Use can. Cape.
You have to be more specific as to what to do with the can of pink goop. Use can
pod.
I don't understand.
Use can on pod.
Oh, use can pod. You bring the can close to the hole, and the hole sucks the pink goop right in. The nearby gauge fills up. Your score's gone up by 9/2 of a point.
Yay, more fractions! More.
You'll have to be more specific.
Enter pod.
You can't safely sleep until you're confident you'll return to Bug Mars by the end of the trip.
Damn it.
Gotta go back.
Look. Pod.
Sleeping pods look like a bed, yada yada yada. But now it says full on the gauge.
Huh.
Gotta go back to your captain's.
Maybe we can get out of here?
Or the
control on that red lever again.
Climb ladder.
There you go. Sweet. Command module. Circular room, needs a point, curved most. There's light lining the walls. You see a porthole glowing. Do a look, yeah.
Look display. On green display shows the map of the galaxy and the destination. You don't recognize Mars.
Details.
ETA about 3,000 years. Looking closer, you see two on-screen buttons labeled route details and new destination. Press route details.
Nice. Okay. Screen spills forth a slew of steps such as spiral spinward and spathy system, far faster than you can fathom.
Okay. What?
Much like you, it doesn't understand.
Route details.
Try, well, that's what you just did.
I mean,
try the new destination.
New destination.
New destination.
Sweet.
You have to be more... press button. New destination.
Okay.
Yeah, as French as possible.
Okay.
Nav computer dumps you into an interface of apps... so obtruse that before you can consciously process what's happening, you've hit the back button and you're in the main map again.
Weird.
Type spiral.
Spiral?
Yep. Try doing a look again.
Look. Do a barrel roll, you fucking cockmaster.
Do a...
Thank you.
Barrel
roll. Yeah.
You cock.
Yeah, just put cock.
Mass.
Yeah, you can't fit master.
Yeah, just put cock.
I don't understand.
What's happening here?
Look display, look, I think.
Display will reveal two buttons.
Shows a map of the galaxy. Oh, you know what? Go back to the captain's quarters. Actually, climb ladder. No, we're in the command center.
Climb ladder.
I think, and then do a look.
Look.
All-purpose living area. A sleeping pod sits next to a nightstand. Look at the nightstand.
Look. Nightstand. She stood me up, I swear. Single drawer. Open.
Open door.
Drawers.
Open door.
Open.
Oh, drawer. There's only one. There's only one drawer.
Open.
Or are you talking about your underwear?
Yeah, I was like,
open drawers.
Oh. You open the drawer with like a thick manual. Read.
Manuel. He's a good guy.
He's a good guy.
Manuel, he is so good. He teaches the boxing. He goes back to that, yes.
You now have a good understanding on how to set up the route to go back to Bug Mars.
Cool.
Your score's gone up by 2 and 8 points.
Oh, more fractions!
Climb ladder.
Help my mom.
Your mom's dead.
Yeah, damn. We're frog, dude.
Yeah. Damn.
Man, you're telling me. Fuck you.
Aw, no. I don't see what you want to fuck.
Fuck.
A duck.
Emmanuel.
Not your type. Nice.
Go hatch.
Fuck no. Goop. Oh. Not your type. Okay. No, it's not gonna let you fucking goop.
Go hatch.
Go ladder.
Climb ladder.
There now.
Read display. That's really
And new. Try new destination.
Press new destination.
All right. Wow. Glowing retext, the map, yada yada, route detail. What's next? You definitely plot a course to bug Mars. The engine's roaring, you feel G-forces shift. The ETA reads 57 and 3/5 year. The year's a fraction. You run a diagnostic to determine the vast majority of the time is spent through bug customs. Luckily, you can sleep through most of it. Cool. Your score went up by 3 and 3 points.
Yeah.
Cool, bud.
Alright, sweet. You lie down in a sleeping pod, close the lid, and drift off. Secure that 57 and something years, you'll return to Bugmars, a wealthy frog. When you wake up, you're clearly not in your sleep pod. You blurrily glance around you and get your bearings, and you appear to have been sleeping in a heart-shaped bed covered with roses. A voice comes from the next room. Awake already? A wispy human figure in a bathrobe and crown walks in. She bends over and kisses you on the nose.
A clown walks in. Like, princess and a clown walk in. Waka waka.
And suddenly you feel your body shifting. Yay! She laughs and claps, and you realize you've been transmogrified into a human form.
We are human now.
Press space to continue.
Wow. What?
Collect them fractions. You gotta stick your tongue out. Watch out, they're eating your fruit.
This is horrible.
Oh, the indignity is building! Aww. You're awake with a start. What a horrible dream. You call your friend Draggy, the flying dragon, just to talk to someone. Draggy? Hello, says Draggy. I just had the worst nightmare to explain the situation. I'm not sure that a support group for human bug eaters is really going to get much of a following, Draggy ponders. Maybe we drummed up a little publicity first. I know just the PR agency. 5 minutes later, Draggy shows up at your door dressed to the nines. He tosses a frog tuxedo to you. Put this on, babe. We're running for president. Candida Hop, what say you to all allegations that you are not a natural born citizen, that you're under 35, and that you're a frog?
Damn it. How do they know that I'm under 35?
You're gonna dance!
Oh my god, Ryan, you can do this.
I don't know if I can.
I can. Got it.
Yeah, learn fractions. You're doing it.
Come on, don't lose it.
If all else, try button mashing. Yeah.
Yep.
It totally works.
Yep.
It doesn't count misses.
Yep.
Yep.
I'm the best.
Yes. It's like my real life.
I am the best at this. It is so freaking
you're
good.
You're a frog running for president of Mars.
Yeah, and you, DDR.
And we are the Sprockets, and now we shall dance.
Yep.
Yes. Dancing so hard, it is great.
Come on, you got this.
Oh, it's so good.
Come on, pick it up. There you go.
It's okay if you miss the double steps.
I gotta go harder. I dance so hard. Do not fret with the Germans. We are the dancing machines. I've used this joke before. I realized that.
You had 120 combo. That was great. Now you're back to 70.
Can we do it?
90.
Keep 100, it going.
122.
Oh, he's doing it.
Shit.
Oh,
Reds are off the base.
150, new high score. Keep it going. Oh, man, you smoked him. You're a shoo-in for president.
Yay.
160.
And that came from a shoe.
Yeah. The chair also. Such a happy frog.
Betsy Bluebonnet.
Oh, Betsy Bluebonnet. You're the best.
Sir Clarence Gastropod.
Oh, he's my best friend.
Ferdinand Croker.
Damn.
He's kind of an ass.
Flaps McQueen.
Oh.
Yep. Oh man.
Flaps.
Morag Huizinga. Look at all the friends we've made. And introducing Draggy Ceiling Eater.
That's
as
me.
Himself.
Ceiling Eater?
Created by Twinbeard. What a magical journey. Numerators and denominators. Frog fractions.
Damn.
Wow, what an adventure. Oh, you're president now. It ain't over. Bug weather, hot and dry. All right, time to make some presidential decisions.
All right.
Weather report, hot and dry, yada.
Bug assets, 2 million Zorgmids. Cost to produce bug porn, 10,000. Zorgmid megabyte, how many megabytes of bug porn do you wish to make?
Why is it overlaid still?
Because patriotism.
Patriotism.
How many megabytes of bug porn are you going to make, Ryan?
Come on, Ryan.
So.
This is a math problem right here.
It's fractions. Aren't you feeling smarter?
I'm fucking way smarter. I'm feeling so good.
So I feel that we need 200.
200 megabytes. Oof. How many pop-up ads, 15,000 Zorkmids each, do you want to purchase?
Huh.
Oh, don't worry. Bug XL 89 is on its way.
Unfortunately, you only have zero. That would require that. How many? Zero.
What price do you wish to charge for the megabytes of bug porn? Ooh. Yeah.
Oh, dude. I mean, come on.
You're exploiting the bug.
Come on now. Let's get reasonable.
Thanks, but I'm into ladybugs.
Yeah.
All right, sweet. Day one results. Superb performances made today's bug porn too hot. The warehouse burnt down. You made 200 megabytes of bug porn at 10,000 a megabyte. You sold 0 megabytes.
Perfect.
You've just bankrupted Bug Mars. Yes.
Perfect.
How many Zorgmids do you want the Order of the Bug Federal Reserve to print?
Yeah, right? Duh.
I guess we'll let your successor worry about the inflation problem.
Yeah, come on. It's not our problem.
What upgrade would you like? Hey, what's that upgrade?
Oh, damn. Oh, that's cool. We already had all these.
Yeah.
So we get
you get bug drugs. Drugging the water supply will pacify delinquent bugs, keeping them off the streets and out of trouble, and not coincidentally staying home and watching bug porn. Meteorologist satellites. We can't
too expensive.
Get it yet. Yeah.
Sorry, I didn't go for the. You got to get the bug drugs.
I think we get the lock on.
You get the lock on targeting.
Yeah, I think the lock on's necessary, dude.
I think it's pretty important at this point.
Yeah, it's pretty important.
Sweet. Bug weather is sunny.
Nice.
Hold on. All right. So, how many megabytes of bug porn are we making today? Let's see, see if you don't fuck it up this time.
Yeah, Ryan.
You really screwed the pooch, or screwed the aphid last time.
I can't believe you're part of my cabinet.
Because of the bug porn.
Money.
Because of the fractions.
My shitty cabinet. Give me a cookie.
Get your own cookie.
Yeah, one. That's right.
You call yourself a man of the people, and you can get your own cookie.
Oh,
not you. It's my inability to distinguish you from prey.
Oh, okay.
Sweet. The in-house bug porn musician decided to make bug minimalism today, and nobody's quite sure what to make of it. Bug marvel at your low prices, and kept coming to your door long after you ran out of porn. You made 20 megabytes of porn at $10,000 a megabyte. You sold 20 megabytes of porn. Sweet.
At $2,000 a megabyte.
Good job.
Profit, negative $175,000. How many Zorgmids are you going to print? There's a
200.
There's a higher number you can hit, as in 99999999999.
No, John.
Hey, what's that upgrade?
Oh, no.
I still turn lock on. Nuh-uh.
Do we have enough fruit?
Oh, we got it like a billion.
I know. Yeah.
Or do you want to get the, oh, we're getting the drug bugs.
Oh, it's cloudy.
Uh-oh. They'll give us harsh bug porn making.
Yeah.
How much megabytes of bug porn are you going to make today, Ryan?
But they say that's the best time to take pictures of bug porn.
On a cloudy day?
It's cloudy, yeah.
I guess they're...
All the colors are fair.
Well, also their chitinous bodies would reflect direct sunlight.
Yeah.
So having it more subdued.
Yeah.
Yeah,
people just don't get
that.
It.
I get it.
You try doing it when it's sunny and it's just, you know, glare. Nothing but glare.
Nothing but glare.
And you don't want that. You want everybody to see everything.
The in-house bug porn musician. Same thing. Oh, the bugs didn't notice your porn. Profit, negative $24
million. Oh,
Ryan. Assets, we still got $5 million. We're good.
How much do you want to print today? Alright, sweet. What do you want to upgrade? Hey, what's that upgrade?
Yeah.
Oh, no. No, you didn't take it last time. You took the... That's right.
Yeah.
Meteorology studies, they'll provide you with more accurate, precise weather forecasts.
Oh.
3 million Zorkmids.
Wait, aren't Dignity's at full?
It sure is.
Oh.
Is that because we're losing?
Maybe. Uh-oh, thunderstorms. All right, how much bug porn are we making today?
All right, let's do this, Ryan.
Let's do it. Like 2,000.
Let's pound it out.
Right. Yeah.
Let's
yeah.
Bug out.
Nah. Ugh. I like pound it out better.
Damn it.
Because that's a porn joke.
What's a bug? What's a bug joke then?
Ants.
Everybody wants to see. Bugs seemed unaware of your porn. Because I need pop-ups.
Yeah, dummy.
Yeah, you gotta have pop-ups.
Okay. Come on, like the old one
I
have.
Oh, you didn't print anything.
Like the one I have now.
You skipped it.
What?
You clicked.
Space.
Oh, never mind.
John, you're seeing things.
Oh, sweet. What do we got, great?
Can't afford it.
Oh, sweet. We're gonna install logon. All right.
Hot and dry.
Hot and dry,
yep.
Baby.
Make it so dry for you, baby.
Here, go for that 2,000 again. Oh, we're going 20,000. Somebody,
Nope.
Hot.
How many megabytes of porn?
Come on, buddy. You got this. Follow your heart.
How many megabytes of porn?
You don't have enough to afford.
Believe in the heart of the cards.
We only have 18 million. That would have cost 24 million. Oh, you gotta lose a zero.
Use fractions.
Yep. How many ads? 200? What price are you going to charge? There we go.
Yeah, that's right, baby.
Superb performances made today. Bug porn. Too hot. Warehouse burned down.
Good job.
We're just fucking this up.
How much are you going to print now?
All the monies.
I guess we'll let you... Yep. Keep going. What upgrade do you want? Hey, what's that upgrade?
Keeps going.
Oh, cool. It's a lock-on.
Hey, lock-on.
Yeah, that speaks to my generation.
Mm-hmm. It is sunny. Bug assets. Yeah, now we got 63, so we can go back with that 2,000.
Okay, sounds good.
We will also go with a good 500 pop-ups.
500?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And we will charge.
I feel like you needed more.
20,000 per megabyte.
This all needs to be a group effort, you know.
Is it? Should we go 20,000 or should we go more?
I'll let you decide.
I'll say more.
Okay. It's not you. It's my inability to distinguish you from prey. Yeah, we got that.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
Bugs complain incessantly about your high prices.
Oh.
Ooh.
Okay, so people
You made 20 and...
People want cheap porn, bug porn, on the fly. And we need to make sure that it gets out there with all the damn pop-ups. But we don't want it to be expensive.
Mm-hmm.
Because these bug... Our bug citizens...
Hey, what's that upgrade?
Our bug citizens...
Why did you know?
They're all poor.
I'm supposed to read it.
Yeah, they're all poor.
Thunderstorms. Okay, so that's a good time for porn. That is a great everyone's time for porn.
Yes,
everyone's inside.
Everybody's inside.
We're going to need...
Hot and cozy. They will be in front of their computers.
Do we have enough? 84?
Fuck it. We can always print more money.
I'll give you a couple more turns to figure out the system.
I'm fucking great at the system.
What are you, a Dick Cheney?
Is there a specific fraction that I'm supposed to use?
Sort of. There's a specific number, sure.
Is it all 999?
I'll give you a turn to figure it out. I'll give you a turn.
How many megabytes of bug porn do you wish to make?
Because we're kind of going in a loop here.
Yeah, we are.
Are we reenacting Trump?
No.
No, I'm not on Twitter right now.
Yeah.
But wouldn't that be funny? That's how they argue.
Do 500. The price that I want is...
Come on.
That's not what I did last time, right?
Yeah.
That is
what I did.
And they complained about the prices.
Okay.
Yeah, the price too high. The taxes.
Go half that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I got it. Your hand is in my face.
Bug porn sensors are working today. There will be no bug point available at bug retail. Uh-oh.
Oh, shit. That's not good. All of it.
Oh, profit down 19 million.
How many Zork meds you got? Made 2,000 of a bug, and you sold it at...
Flag.
2,000 megabytes at 10,000 a megabyte budget. So I'm... No, that's not profitable? Wait.
I mean...
I thought that'd be profitable. That's weird. Huh. I guess, standards. I guess we gotta go,
Yeah, we gotta go high.
Sweet. So, how much... Oh, wait, what's that upgrade?
We need it.
Because the frog hasn't made the changes necessary to reach the next level of upgrade yet. Wait, go back to the first one up there. Why are we still talking about this? Okay, now we get the whole story.
Because the frog hasn't made the changes necessary to... Oh, okay. It's cloudy. Mm. So, Secretary John, I'm going to...
Defer to me?
Defer to you.
Well, see, there's a trend here, and you haven't picked up on it.
Then I'm losing money?
I'm the president.
You always lose money when you make bug porn. Don't make bug porn.
Maybe.
Just hit zero. Just hit zero, and you just keep making money off the mints and let the inflation go up.
What?
Now we hit space. Hey, look, we didn't lose anything, and we get to keep printing more money.
And?
Cool.
So now we get more money in the reserve, and now he can buy new upgrades.
Yay!
But they're locked.
No, look!
Wait, there's that one. Wait, go back to the... What's the next upgrade? No, it's padlocks. The padlocks is on. We just haven't bought it.
But I can
uninstall. So I had enough money.
Or you can install. Okay. Oh, when do you think you'll be able to do?
You're right.
Hey, get the padlocks.
Yeah, I got a padlock.
Yeah, so we've always had enough money because I've always been printing enough. Yes,
but there's never... There's
but
no
he never clicked on the padlock.
No, you could never not have enough
money.
But
there's also no point making bug porn when you can just print money.
I mean, we get
but
back
to
the... But you like your 2,000.
Make bug porn.
I could also just make the bug porn.
We'll make bug porn great again.
You see, this isn't about profit. This is about artistic vision.
Yeah, fuck yeah, it is.
We need to see...
Give me that cookie.
When they're into ladybugs, I need to eat a cookie.
Yeah, there you go.
Because I want something in my mouth as well.
We need to see that money shot. We need to see him deep inside that insect. But he's not all the way in. He's a fraction of the way in. We're learning fractions.
There you go. So we're still here.
When ants do it...
Yeah.
Go on.
Do they get thorax into it? The fact that Andrew lost a dead
Yeah,
that
tickled
me.
Yeah, that tickled me. Alright, what are we doing?
Can we just... Yeah.
Do what now?
Print the bug porn.
Oh.
Yeah.
What
price?
We don't print bug porn.
Yeah, see, that's my take.
Wait.
That's my.
You say that, but bug porn.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's a booming industry.
No, it's not.
I sold zero.
It was just lost $39 million.
I guess we need more money.
Yep. All right. Sweet. What upgrade are we going to take?
What's that?
What's that upgrade?
Oh, it's the presidential
pool. Install walk-on.
Yeah, we can do that. No, I'm a pool.
Or we can get the presidential swimming pool. This heated pool provides a familiar wet environment in which the bug president can relax.
Yeah, you know what? We need some relaxation.
Okay.
We should do that.
Hey! We're back here.
Cool.
I'm a turtle.
You're back to being a turtle.
I'm a turtle.
This is nice.
It is nice.
Yeah.
Ah.
This is the rest of the game. Oh, wait. We died.
Frog Factors!
We drowned ourselves. In the end, we drowned ourselves.
So, you feel like you learned something, Andrew?
I did!
What?
Being president...
Bug porn is not profitable.
Yeah, bug porn is not profitable. Being president is not as easy as it looks.
Exactly. So, yeah.
So lay off Trump.
Yeah, I wish I had a best friend dragon.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa! I am a dragon.
He is your
We've
best
been over this.
Dragon.
I am a bearded dragon. I breathe fire.
Uh oh.
I will never.
Bug porn.
Yeah, yes. Bug porn. See, told you this. People love this shit.
It's great. I don't know if we can show this on YouTube.
YouTube Red. Red Tube,
yeah,
sorry.
Red Tube, yeah.
Sorry. That was a great choice by
YouTube.
Yeah.
To name themselves almost.
There was already Red Tube, yeah. And they're like, you know what? Our paid for subscription based thing.
Yeah.
YouTube Red.
Why didn't they call it YouTube Green? Because that way it's about the money and it's also like friendly.
Green light.
Or like YouTube Now.
Oh, it's even that.
Anything.
Was something.
Yeah, they totally went like...
Oh, yeah, ladybugs.
Hell yeah, baby.
Fucking just get in that thorax.
Come on, calm this cloudy day.
Get into the thorax.
Proud of that one, aren't you?
Oh, it's stupid. I absolutely hate it. I really want one better.
Hey, Ryan.
With thorax still.
Don't unzip your fly.
Hey, Andrew R. Thomas. Wait, I'm R. Thomas. Oh, crap.
And I'm Andrew. Welcome to the Dick Dick Butt Show.
You're Thomas, because Andrew R. Thomas.
Yeah,
Andrew is me?
Damn, that's hot.
Is that your name?
Yes.
That's my name.
What? We are Thomas!
We're both Tommies.
You're both Thomases?
Yeah.
It's been like 20 years and we've not known this.
Actually, we've talked about it before.
Have we? I don't remember.
Yeah. It's not important. No, I'm not wearing Christmas socks.
Yeah, you are.
Dang.
There's some fine Christmas socks.
Why did you bring up that earlier? That's very important.
Yeah.
It is very important, and that's why I'm waiting for it to be at the end.
Oh. Damn, look at that.
And also, I was piloting a dragon.
Yeah, you were piloting a dragon.
You were piloting a dragon. But I was eating all the bugs.
I was eating all the fruit.
But...
Russ feeding you all the fruit.
Damn, that is huge!
Man, those leaves are just...
Yeah, I kind of missed it.
Leaving it all out there.
Wait.
Yeah, even they missed the blue.
Yeah. I fart in your general direction.
Yep.
It's one of the sounds.
Additional sounds from I fart in your general direction.
Oh.
Ooh, dang.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's shoving it deep
in there. But it's going.
Dragonflies. That's what they do.
Yeah, it's doing it.
That's kind of turning me on a little bit.
I mean.
Not going to lie.
You had those Christmas socks.
Yep. These my masturbating socks.
They're not really green.
How do they get green? Oh yeah, you pulling?
Is this is this considered bug porn?
It's he's fucking a flower.
Yeah.
Okay. All
right. Oh, beard number two died.
Oh.
Oh, we're shaving off.
Still.
But the twin beards is now gone. It's triplet beards.
Sweet. All right, that's it. Frog Productions is done.
We can play music?
Yeah, you can play any of the musics or any of the sound clips.
What?
I hope that's one dude just going...
Yeah, yeah. It's all a dude just kind of making noises. Mm-hmm.
Goldblum.
Yep. So, thank you for joining us for Frog Fractions.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
I'm glad we got to have this nice learning experience together. You can buy the soundtrack.
That's pretty dope, son.
Mm-hmm.
Is that like producing bug porn? Not profitable?
Possibly.
Well, I hope everyone learned something.
And that is, don't watch the Digitato.